So this is TC Epic Comic Cast here with the Geek Speak Show. We're here at San Diego Comic Con 2016 at the Killing Joke press conference. Ooh, that's a mouthful. But we're here with Batman himself, the definitive Batman, Kevin Conroy. Kevin,
Thank you.
It's an honor to meet you. How are you doing today?
Thank you so much. I'm happy to be here.
Right. So you have played, actually, he has a little bit of experience playing Batman, right?
Or voice 24 acting. Years.
24 years. I know. So we've seen you voice act for Batman through the Arkham games, and you started with Batman the Animated Series. Go ahead and tell everybody what makes this Batman here in The Killing Joke a little bit different than any of those other versions we've seen so far.
Well, the character always has to be the same. There has to be a consistency about it. So as an actor, you approach it the same way. But the situations are different. And in this situation, because they decided to go for an R rating, it's very graphic. It's a very, very adult story, and the struggle between Batman and Joker gets very intense, and I loved biting into that. And towards the end of it, you'll see colors of Batman that you haven't seen before. So I got to stretch a few muscles that I haven't done before.
That was my second question. Did you enjoy, you know, not being tied down by the PG-13 rating and experiencing rated R Batman?
Oh, absolutely. It gave us all so much more freedom. And it gave me a chance to explore different colors. You'll see when you see it, because I don't want to give anything away. But I love working with Mark Hamill so much. You know, we interact so well together. You're going to enjoy it.
Also, one more thing. One of my favorite songs, like in the history of time, is "Am I Blue?"
Yeah.
By none other than yourself as Batman. You mind giving a short "Am I Blue?"
I've got a little sore throat today. Am I blue? Am I blue? Ain't these tears in these eyes telling you?
All right, that's perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Kevin.
Sure, thank you. Bye-bye.